Now we do have an update to breaking news we had earlier in the show, a barricaded situation on Grand River and Winston. That is near the border of Redford and Detroit. And we're learning that Detroit police have arrested one person, and they say that he is helping them gather information about the person who is barricaded inside a building in that area. Grand River has been shut down as a result. This is for the public safety. Police tell us this is a domestic situation. Stay with 7 Action News and WXYZ.com for the very latest.